This guy. This guy here. I want like a freaking. Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see, or in case you don't. Expecting that. It's not much. Make yourself at home. See if they will spook tunes. Play it. Nice. That was nice, thank you. Lucky. Can you get inside his house? If you know. I was counting dollar bills. Awkward, I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Wolf Family Snow Farm. This place you get a lot of business. But aren't any customers appearing like that? I'm just so happy that it doesn't work for Wolf. Really? It looks like you encouraged Dale too much. All that pressure to succeed when we got to her. That's a dope kind of bird. That's like the best thing ever. To expect, but you know. What? That's a living. That seemed like anyone's home. It's a cool house though, I'm not gonna lie. The coolest house. But is my audio and everything fine? Let me know, I'll appreciate it. I can't do a grandpa voice. Can I do it? Well, no, can't do it. Can't do it.
Oh, there, it's a new jump for sale.
I'll continue the story. Yeah. There's only one way to reverse his spell. It's a huge powerful, huge power equivalent to the 7 human souls of Taxpayer. It will be destroyed. But this cursed place has no entrance or exits. There's only a human. There's no way human to come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. I don't understand this. Holy unkeen. Whoa, 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 whoa. Without candles and magic to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to turn on my volume because this is too loud for me. Oof. That's better. That's so much better. Because I can't even hear. So that means I can turn up the volume in OBS. And that should be perfect. I just changed the volume, so let me know. It's low now. It was so super loud for me now. I'll change it. Is that like loud enough? Or what? For you guys, because sometimes I can't hear. Like, I need to hear myself talking, or else it's just gonna be a hot mess. Is that okay? Okay. Good. Good. I wish this game had an in-game volume, because this music can get, like, too hype for me, and I'm like, I can't hear nothing. It's two of us, though. I was like, not today. How could you say mosses are not cute? I don't know what. I ran into that one too? I don't know. Oh, great. Okay, somehow I made it. Somehow I made it. Seven human souls. The power of seven human souls are king. King Asgard, remember, will become a god. With that power, Asgard can fly and shatter the barrier. He will fly and take the surface back from humanity. And give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human. This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Yeah.
today, I'll help you fight. Yo, you did it. Andy is right in front of you. You got front row seats to her fate. Wait. Who is she fighting? Hey, you ain't gonna tell my parents about this, are you?
You heard past the conversation. If I say my wish, you promise you won't laugh at me. Of course I won't laugh. Someday, I'd like to climb this mountain we're all buried under, standing under the sky, looking at the world all around. That's my wish. You hear laughter. Hey, you say you wouldn't laugh at it. You hear a passy conversation. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish too. However, there's a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface, they'll return and then the ground will go empty. Was there a safe spot back there? Or no? No.
Yo! Yo, I'm not supposed to be here, but you know. I want to ask you something. Man, I never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human. Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now. I mean, Undead told me, stay away from that human. So, like, wanna hook up, you know? I guess that makes us enemies, or I don't know, something like that. But I kinda stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Alright. Who's no, you were just taking poopy files. Yo, I hate your books. I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. Hell, I tripped.
Oh my god. Can I help him?
Yo, dude. If you wanna hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me first.
Gone.
Yo, you really saved my skin, bruh. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought. We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home, for real. I mean, they got spaghetti and everything. You feel me? Garlic bread with some cheese on it. And some juice in a box. You know what I feel me? I bet my parents are worried, sick about me, and got some spaghetti. Wanna come over and eat my spaghetti? Later, dude.
I wonder if it's like a save point. Did I pass a save point or no? I hope I didn't. There had to be a save point. Had to be. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back and see what the save point. There's one coming close. Okay, cool. Cool. I have a feeling there's gonna be a boss fight coming soon, and I don't want to do that tonight. I've been streaming for too long. Oh, that's cool. Oh no. Seven human souls. And King Askro will become a god. Six. Not how many we have collected thus far. Understand? Three, seven, and final soul. This world will be transformed. First, as is customary for those who make it this far. Tell you the trade tale of our people. It all started long ago. You know what? Thank you.